You can't tell me that you've shared whatever we had with this guy. You can't tell me that he knows everything I know about you. You can't tell me that. I don't believe you. Be honest with yourself for 2 seconds. Look me in the eye and tell me that you don't feel the way I feel about you. And then I'll move on.
I don't feel the way you feel about me. Move on.
Is it true, Mr. Street?
That I love Lila Garrity?
Yes, is that true, Mr. Street? That you love Lila Garrity?
More than anything in the world.
Tammy, let her in. She's coming along.
I'm really glad you came, babe.
Get out of my car, Tim. Shut the door.
You made Lila feel uncomfortable. Well, you're so whipped, it's pathetic.
Want to know what the problem is, Tim? You scared me.
I don't hate you, Lila. It'd be a lot easier if I did.
I haven't asked for anything from you, and I'm asking you to come down here and help me.
Tim is gonna show up late at the party. He's not even taking you.
You stop calling, you disappear. That's nice. Chris makes me happy. You have no plan whatsoever.
Actually, yeah, as a matter of fact, I do.
Oh,
have
really?
A
what's your plan,
right here?
Do you know how much time I have wasted on Tim Friggin?
Maybe we should just go our separate ways.
Maybe we should.
Do you feel it?
Yeah, I feel it. I always feel it.
Still number one. Still the best I've ever had.
We're done. You called it off, so it's off. As far as I'm concerned, you're Jay's girl and always have been.
Everything okay?
Yeah, yeah. Everything's fine.
You on a bender right now? I almost got a buzz off your breath there.
Do you ever think about what you're doing? About who you might be hurting? Maybe think about why you do the things you do.
Goodbye, Lila Garrity.
Goodbye.
Did you miss Lila, though?
I think we had different paths.
Does that mean yes?
Yeah.
I'm so glad I came over.
I want to see you give up. Because of what we had between us, whatever it was.
What do you want?
You.
What else do you want?
You.
Are you really gonna come every Sunday?
Yeah. Of course, whatever it takes.
How many girlfriends do you have?
You're still on the court.
God, she's so pretty.
Yeah, she's pretty special, man.
Stay away from her.
Stay out.
You're in love with her.
Come madly in love with me, and I'll be here.